Attitude, huh? What does he think of himself? Just go tell him who I am. Hello, beautiful people. Welcome back to my channel. How are you guys doing? Welcome back to a new reaction. This is your girl, Manoushka. I am here to react with my boys and my girls. So I hope you don't mind that I be your girl. And after my last reactions on my favorite part of the iconic Pooh from Kabhi Kushi Kabhi Gham today, I'm still going on the same path and I'm coming back with a new reaction on Diwana Hai Dekho, oh, Samhalo, Samhalo, Na Pyar Ho. And for the outfit today, I was like, let's a little bit match with Pooh, and I kind of like with all the outfit that she's wearing, there is some leather, shiny leather there. So the closest things I have, it's this. I hope you like it because I like it. It's actually Shane. It's Morgan. Sorry, it's a French brand. But anyway, you all know that she was stylished by Manish, and we all know that Manish has a great sense of styling women's. It's for me equal to Jacquemus, whatever you pronounce it, the French brand here. He's really, this way of styling her back then in 2000s, it was everything the Indian 17 girl needed in her life. I'm actually very jealous because until my more than 25, 30, I didn't have those kind of outfit that she has. I do have them today. I'll try, you know, to, I will not buy, I will just try to do with whatever I have, because I feel like we girls are very crazy about our clothes. So yeah, anyway, it's not about real fashion today, it's about poo. And today it's about the whole song. So let's enjoy everything and keep reacting in the same time. Let's go.
Hi, Mommy.
Not to mention that this video had 63 million. It's hitting the 1 million soon. Iconic pink bubblegum color. I'm so jealous of those figures behind them and dancers. See, when I saw this, I thought about this. Even though this orange outfit is everything, and I'm sorry, I need to stop that. And that printed pants, I actually think in ASOS I saw the same one, but that top, until now I didn't see something like that, girl. So sexy. And the whole, they are in university, look at how they are dressed. And the boys. I think I did this cover. Oh, Hrithik back then. And Hrithik today, guys. Vikram Vida is out.
We were like that.
Whatever. choose that spoiled, you know, when you don't have to work hard. You can have this kind of attitude. I love also this outfit, this kind of purple pink. Everyone behind, actually, look at behind. Those outfits are so cute and so 2022. Diwana Hai Dekho, pura yaar ho. Samhalo, samhalo, na pyaar ho. Apna bada dil dekho, dil na jara le wo. Aisa kyun hai ye bolo na. Baar baar ye dil ko kahe dekhti usko. Of course. Look at this choreography, look at this dance. Outfit is on point with Hrithik here. I love that. Very fashionable. Beautiful. Those steps, choreography. Oh, I did this. I did this. I know I did this. We'll put it there. Attitude, huh? What do you think about himself? Just go tell him who I am. Backless. Backless. Sorry, I'm ruining the voice. I did this also for Halloween, last Halloween. That yellow little flower. Hamara intezar. Diwane hai bekarar ho. Samhalo, samhalo, na pyar ho. Well, people behind doesn't really dance. Oh, that's chic white outfit. All the university is watching. Come on, come on, come on. Come tell us who you are. You and then there is that Chandini Chadu Chan Chandini Chadan Chan Chan Chan. And by the way, that's something that he couldn't say when he was little and she was always making fun of him. Oh my god, god knows how much I enjoy those songs. The outfits are really iconic, the lyrics are iconic. I've seen that that was made by whatever Samir, someone named Samir, the lyrics, and I'm like, wow, do we even like really going to know something like this in 2020 or even in the future? I don't know if the perception, you know, the area and the time is not the same thing. It was 20 years ago, 25 years ago, something like that. So we're in 2021. Oh my god, I feel old, very old. But anyway, I'm old or not, I'm still enjoying it. It's still fabulous. So without having much attitude, guys, I'm gonna leave you here and I hope you enjoyed my reaction. Let me show you our little remake of that scene.
Attitude, huh? What does he think of himself? Just go tell him who I am.
With the red outfit, by the way, I got rid of that red top lately. Recycling clothes is something good, but I was not sure and I was like keeping it just for this. And now that I want to recreate my video, I think I'm gonna have to buy a new one. But anyway, I leave you with this little thing, and thank you very much for watching. See you in the next video, and maybe we'll still go in with Kabhi Kushi Kabhi Gham. So if you enjoy it, make sure you're following us to watch the new videos. Thank you very much. Bye.